Hi, I'm Michael Demkowicz. I'm a professor of material science and engineering at Texas A&M University. I did my undergrad at UT Austin, and I got my graduate degrees, master's and PhD at MIT. I came to Texas A&M in 2016, and it's been really fun to see this place grow. It's been growing by leaps and bounds, and that's made a huge difference in my experience here. Recently, I started researching the properties of ice under radiation for future missions to Jupiter's moon Europa. That work is in collaboration with NASA's JPL laboratory. One of the things that's really exciting to me is nuclear fusion. My lab works on materials for future fusion reactors. It's one of the most exciting projects to me because of the potential for nuclear fusion to provide plentiful energy to humanity in the future. One of the most impactful things I do is to support the Nuclear Test Ban Treaty by training future leaders in stockpile stewardship. Stockpile stewardship is what allows the United States to certify that its nuclear deterrent will work without testing it. At Texas A&M, you've got a lot of space, and not just the physical space that we all live in, a lot of space to explore and a lot of space to try new things. It's thanks to that I can open up new research areas like my work on ice.